My question is, why does this science originate or come from India?
Because, you know, Indian puzzle, anger, pride, deceit, greed, that selfishness, 40 feet height, in foreign only 4 feet height or 4 inch height. 40 feet puzzle, here straightforward, just like a little children, they will help or they don't want to help, then they don't help. But Indian puzzle, they says, I will definitely help you, and never they help others. So this puzzle, intellect is developed too much, ego is also developed too much, and due to ego and intellect, anger, pride, everything is developed too much. So too much suffering is there. That's why they need how to come out from all this worldly suffering. And then in the full stage of suffering, they will find out what is, how to come out from all this suffering. And spiritual science is developed over there. No, suppose you want to separate gold from other element, then they will put gold in furnace, hot furnace. So in India is a hot furnace. And in hot furnace, gold becomes pure and other element can be separated. So like that, soul totally covered with anger or ego, intellect, everything is in hot furnace, that is separated, and pure soul remains separate by spiritual science.